Charlie?
How important was the FBI director's failure to stop the leaks coming out of the FBI to the president? How important was that?
I think that's probably one of the many factors. I mean, you can't deny somebody that wasn't a problem. And so I think that was just another one of the many reasons that he was no longer had the confidence of the president or the rest of the FBI.
Can we expect more firings from the Justice Department?
Not that I'm aware of today.